Bro. Dude. Oh. I need to talk to you.
What? How did you get in my house?
Don't worry about it, bro.
What is so urgent that you had to break in my house to tell me, dude?
I miss Mike.
It's just been so different without him in the group. He's like one of our best friends, and I haven't seen him in weeks, man. I don't know if he's okay. I don't know what he's been up to. I don't know if he's alive.
Dude, actually, you're right, man. I haven't seen him in... It's been like 2 or 3 weeks.
Maybe a month.
It's got me kind of worried, to be honest. Like, you know what, man? Let's just take a drive, clear our heads.
Yeah.
Let's just go take a drive, man.
I've gone way back with Mike, and it seems like we've always hung out, but these past couple weeks, I don't know, I didn't really do anything to him. I'm kind of worried for his safety.
I just kind of wish we had, like, a Mike tracker, you know?
Wait. I think I know someone who might know where Mike is.
Oh no!
Hey guys, what's up?
Hey boys.
Do you guys happen to know where Mike is?
Mike? I don't know, I haven't seen him. I think he's probably at work.
Oh yeah, where does he work again?
He works Wild Animal Kingdom.
Oh, alright, cool, thanks.
Well, I mean, those guys aren't the brightest, clearly, but... I guess we'll go check out York's Wild Kingdom.
Watch this. Is that a new dance move?
Alright, so, I don't know where his boss would be. Oh, yo, is that him? Hey, excuse me, do you know Mike LaSelva?
Oh my god. Oh yeah, Mikey, yeah, I had him. Wow, he was a great worker.
What do you mean, why are you talking in the past tense? What do you mean, has he not like been to work?
I haven't seen the man in 2 weeks. He was one of my best employees. He was here like every day from 9 to close every single day, and he just hasn't been here in 2 weeks. He didn't even say anything to me. I don't even know where he is.
Like, we're really worried about him. Like, we're looking for him, you know? Like,
I worry about him too. I don't, he's probably at home. I mean, I heard him talking to his employees, like, gaming or something. I don't know. Like,
Dude. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, sir.
All right,
we're gonna go look at his house. All right, thank you. This is great. Thank you.
Well, it looks like we're going the last place I would have expected.
His house, I guess, yeah.
Alright.
Might as well. But why would he be there, though?
I know.
Like, his house?
It's like, it was literally the last place on my list. I was thinking, like, I don't know, it's just weird.
Yeah. Some people, I don't know.
I mean, desperate times call for desperate measures. I guess we'll go check his house. Yeah. Doubt he'll be there.
Alright guys, we're here in Cumbie's to get Mike's favorite snack.
So this is what we're hoping is gonna lure Mike out of, like, seclusion.
So most people like Skittles.
Skittles!
Mike and Ike's.
Mike and Ike's.
a fat free candy that's always bursting with that fruit juice.
But I know Mike. And Mike's a little frisky.
Mike is a little frisky. Oh, is he? Is he that frisky though? What's that?
If this doesn't get him, I don't know what will.
Dude, is he here?
I don't know. Sounds kind of weird.
Bro, he used to always be outside. Like, he'd be using the basketball.
I know.
Like, is he even home?
I don't know. I haven't seen him in weeks.
Oh, shoot. Bro, is that his dad?
Dude, wait, what'd he say?
What did he say?
Dude, wait. Breathe out.
Dude, why is he cussing us out?
Hey, we can go if you don't want us. Yeah.
All right, dude, let's just get out, man.
Yeah, let's just, he knows us.
Yeah, we'll just confront him, dude.
It's fine.
Hey, Marty, how you doing? Good to see you.
Yeah, we're just trying to see if Mike is cool if we come.
Hi, Marty, how you doing?
Good to see you. Marty, shut the fuck up.
We're just here to see Mike. Is he home right now, or?
I couldn't tell you. I mean, he's most likely in the basement. He's got no life. He's there 24-7. Just go check right there. You can come in. Buddy, stop. Fellas, get out. Buddy, shut up. No, it's not you. Buddy,
oh,
the dog.
It's the dog.
Buddy's the dog.
Let's go. Oh, okay. So we can come in then?
Yeah, you can come in. All right,
cool.
Come on.
Thank you, sir. All right, where's his basement, bro?
It's down here.
All right. Oh, my God, what?
How you guys been, fellas?
Pretty good. How are you?
You can take a seat.
Yeah. Oh, you want us to sit? Like, yeah. We're not really here for you. We're here for like Mike.
I guess I can sit.
I'd say how I've been recently.
So how you been, though? How's Mike doing?
I thought I was talking to me. It's alright. Mike has been it's been a little depressed down there. You know, he's a different person.
What is he actually doing down there, though?
He's doing some weird streaming thing. I don't know. Oh, like twice shoot something.
Oh, dude, it's like Fortnite. Oh,
yeah.
You should have seen this.
Fortnite, that's it.
What'd you say?
Fortnite.
So we're just like go to the basement?
Yeah.
We'll probably just head down there right now.
Yeah. Oh, dude, I'm surprised I get Wi-Fi down there.
Did I ever tell you boys about when I was 13 and I broke my leg in three different spots? And then, you know, I had to go to the hospital, but I didn't cry. You think I cried? No, I didn't cry. You kidding me? These days, crying and all that shit. Hey, wait.
Yo, is he down here? It's so dark.
Hey, Mike, it's us.
Hey, Mike. Hey, man. It's us, man.
Hi. Mike.
Ready to watch this build?
It is. It is.
Hey, buddy.
That was weird.
It's hopeless.
I don't know what that was.
Dude, look at him. He's sitting there. He's in a trance. He doesn't even see us, dude.
No.
This was stupid.
Wait.
I think it's time for my secret weapon.
I'm gonna try to unplug his TV right here.
There
you go. So many cords and stuff.
Oh!
There it is! Bye bye, Mike!
What?
Oh. What?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Mike!
What are you doing?
Mike! It's time to come home.
Okay.
Mike, come on, dude.
I have to get back to my stream. I have a million viewers right now.
All right, fuck, bro. I just want to get back to the Xbox, man. I just want to grind. You know, I'm streaming. I think my stream's probably still on.
Mike, hey!
Bro, where am I? What did I miss?
Five days away from June 5th. I couldn't be more excited, guys. You do not even know what's coming.
This is gonna be big.
Oh, look at keep filming, bro.
About to do the skiing with no snow challenge.
Yeah.
Right now is not the perfect skiing beach or perfect skiing weather. You see,
we could go daily. We want to produce top-notch content for you guys.
He was carrying the team the whole game.
Most guys would just quit right there.
I recommend cramming all the way through the night to your test. It's go time. We're gonna see if we can both run an instrument in 24 hours.
Am I the only one, or does it also bother you how sometimes prank channels just go way too far sometimes?
The time has come. For my ascension.
Because I just have a pit. I have an empty pit of sorrow that I can't wake up from.
And at the end of the day, this isn't about making money.
Now that was big.